Hello friends, find the value of x if 6 to the power x times 6 to the power x equal to 54. Let's have a solution. As we know, m times m equal to m square, then it will be 6 to the power x to the whole power 2 equal to 54. A to the power m to the whole power n equal to a to the power m n. We have 6 to the power 2x equal to 54. Take log on both sides. Log 6 to the power 2x equal to log 54. Log m to the power n equal to n log m. It will be 2x log 6 equal to log 54. Divide by log 6 on both sides. Log 6 and log 6 cancels. 2x equal to log 54 over log 6. As 54 equal to 6 times 9, 2x will be equal to log 6 times 9 over log 6. Log mn equal to log m plus log n. 2x will be equal to log 6 plus log 9 over log 6. 2x equal to log 6 over log 6 plus log 9 over log 6. Log 6 and log 6 cancels. 2x equal to one plus log 9 over log 6. As 9 equal to 3 square, 2x equal to 1 plus log 3 square over log 6. 2x equal to 1 plus 2 log 3 over log 6. As log a over log b equal to log a to the base b, 2x equal to 1 plus 2 log 3 to the base 6. Divide by 2 on both sides. 2 and 2 cancels. X equal to 1 plus 2 log 3 to the base 6 over 2, which is the value of x. Now verify. Six to the power x times 6 to the power x equal to 54. 6, put the value of x to the power x is 1 plus 2 log 3 to the base 6 over 2 times 6 to the power 1 plus 2 log 3 to the base 6 over 2 equal to 54. base same, powers add, we get 6 to the power 2 times 1 plus 2 log 3 to the base 6 over 2 equal to 54. 2 and 2 cancels. 6 to the power 1 plus 2 log 3 to the base 6 equal to 54. As a to the power m plus n equal to a to the power m, a to the power n, it will be 6 to the power 1 times 6 to the power 2 log 3 to the base 6 equal to 54. As n log m equal to log m to the power n, then we have 6 to the power 1, 6 times 6 to the power log 3 square to the base 6. I hope you understood. Equal to 54. In the next step, 6 times 6 to the power log 3 square 9 to the base 6 equal to 54. In the next step, as we know, a to the power log b to the base a equal to b, then we get 6 times 6 to the power log 9 to the base 6 will be 9 equal to 54. 6 times 9 is 54 equal to 54. Left hand side equal to right hand side, which shows that the value of x satisfies the equation. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. And you can also visit the playlist of this channel to learn more and more. Okay, bye.